Hi friend, today we are going to learn about noun. All naming words are noun. Noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Example, girl, market, rabbit, shirt. Example number two. My mother is going to the market. So the mother is a person and market is a place. Mother is a person, market is a place. Now we will learn about types of noun. There are two types of noun. Their names are common noun and proper noun. Common noun are the name for a class, person, place, animal or thing. Example, king. It can be any king, girl. It can be any king, any girl. Example number two. The girl is playing in the garden. So the girl is a common noun. Now we will learn about proper noun. Proper noun are the name of a particular person, place, animal or thing. Proper noun always begins with a capital letter. Example, like Mahatma Gandhi, Mumbai, etc. Example number two. I am going to the Europe. So the Europe is a proper noun.